Ladies and gentlemen, dear friends, on December 7, 1972, the first photograph showing the fully lit Earth taken by the crew of Apollo 17 did much to raise environmental awareness around the world. 4 years earlier, Bill Anders aboard Apollo 8 said, "We have come to explore the moon, and the most important thing we have discovered is Earth." Our planet is today under threat from human activities, and we are now conscious that to preserve humanity, we have to preserve the ecosystem we live in, as we are part of it. We, as scientists, are front row witnesses to the disasters induced by climate change due to human activities, and are ready to redouble our efforts to protect humankind. Since the middle of the 60s, space technologies and instruments have been monitoring our planet, and we have witnessed an increase in the global temperature, showing that the average for the last 5 years is 1.1 degrees Celsius above that of the pre-industrial era. Likewise, as a space community, we have developed efficient instruments to measure the rise of sea level, first with the TOPEX Poseidon mission and then the Dragon series. The Space Climate Observatory, a major international initiative federating space agencies and UN organizations, is today developing projects to help countries to adapt to climate change. The French-Israeli Venus Earth Observation Satellite, launched from the Guiana Space Center in 2017, is also monitoring the evolution of representative ecosystems of Earth, like crops, arid areas, glaciers, and coastal zones. In so doing, it helps vulnerable regions to adapt to specific threats posed by climate change. The space community, with its technologies and meaningful data, can only hope to inform people and decision makers. But responsibility for action lies in everyone's hands. Now is the time for a green shift.